What is going on, guys? It is Arham and Games here. Welcome back to the channel for another video. Hopefully you guys are having an awesome day. In today's video, we're going over my top 5 favorite summer flavors. So these are flavors that I would recommend you guys to buy like during the summer months. I know G Fuel is doing a buy one, get one 50 here soon for the 4th of July. So these are flavors that I would highly recommend that you guys to pick up. Granted, these are flavors that could taste good any other time of the year as well. But for some reason, taste even better during the summertime. So before we get into the actual top five, we have two honorable mentions today. So one of them is going to be lemonade. Lemonade is a flavor that is a seasonal flavor now. It did get vaulted, unfortunately. And then they're going to release it seasonal. So anytime that summertime comes around, this flavor is going to come out. So I highly recommend you guys to pick this flavor up. It's just a good summertime flavor. Honestly, there's two lemonade flavors on this list, including this one, but really, mostly any of them, like Nemesis Tea could have been here as well. So anyways, lemonade, one of the honorable mentions. And the other honorable mention that I wanted to give for this one is going to be bubblegum. Now, bubblegum would be good any time of the year, but during the summer, man, you're outside having a good time chewing some bubblegum. I mean, overall, really good flavor, and it could be really good for a summer flavor as well. All right, now we're moving into the actual top five. Coming in at the number 5 spot, we have a flavor that I think would be really good during the summer because you would typically eat this during the summer. So we've got Rainbow Sherbet. This is exactly how you would describe it is how it tastes. It tastes like sherbet, and it's good. And like I said, you would typically have sherbet during the summertime. So why not drink Rainbow Sherbet during the summer? I feel like this is a very like underrated flavor right now with G Fuel. You don't really hear too much about it. But it's here, and it's at the number 5 spot. Coming in at number 4, we have got a flavor that tastes spot on to a smoothie. We've got strawberry banana. For some reason, smoothies, summer, just go together. And this tastes exactly like a smoothie. And this is actually, of all the flavors on the list, this is the best morning flavor that we're going to have on this list. So, as you guys know, I have certain G Fuel flavors that I think taste better in the morning. This is one of them, but honestly, it tastes good any time of the day, and a lot of people do like this flavor, so I highly recommend it. All right, moving on to the number 3 spot, we have got a flavor that came out actually around this time last year. We have got Snow Cone G Fuel, so I'm actually almost out of this tub, but I think it's pretty self-explanatory. You would obviously have a snow cone during the summer. I mean, it's one of everybody's like favorite like sweets thing to have during the summer, so snow cone's really good. It tastes like a snow cone. And highly recommend you guys to get it during the summer, especially during like buy one get one 50. This one has actually been sold out quite a lot on the G Fuel website, this one and the one that I'm about to go over next, but I'm sure that they'll have it restocked. Alrighty, coming in at the number 2 spot, we have got Hype Sauce. So I think that of all of the G Fuel lemonade flavors, this is the best one. This is a raspberry lemonade, and honestly, I find it the most refreshing, the best tasting one. I highly recommend this one over like any other lemonade flavors, and that's why I put lemonade at just an honorable mention. But this one's really good, highly recommend it, and it would be a great summer flavor. And coming in at the number 1 spot, we've got a flavor that you guys know last summer was my favorite summertime flavor, and it was my favorite flavor overall. This is Bahama Mama. So pineapples, oranges, coconuts. What else could you like about that? But it is a very good flavor. I think of like G Fuel's like tropical flavors that they've came out with, definitely the best one right here. Plus it's all like summer themed. I mean, just look at the tub right there, all beach / summer themed. It's really good. I think that you guys would really enjoy this. There's not a lot of people that don't like this flavor, so highly recommend you guys to pick this up. Great flavor. It's definitely my favorite summer flavor. This and Hype Sauce, it's like super close between. But I highly recommend you guys to pick this one up as well during the summer. And that's going to do it for me here in this video, guys. Hopefully you guys did enjoy it. If you guys did, smash the like button down below. Remember to subscribe to the channel for more videos, and I will catch you guys in the next one.